with the booming system. Top town AC with the cooling system. When he come up in the club, he be blazing up. Got stacks on deck like he's saving up. And he ill, he real, he might got a deal. He pop bottles and he got the right kind of bill. He cold, he dope, he might sell coke.
Hi. I'm Tobias.
I'm Bobby.
And we're to take a bowl here on this lovely, beautiful sunny day.
Or a
couple of yays.
There you go.
There we go. And we have changed the recording area today. And this week's topic is, like, what do you do when your partner, someone insults you or your partner when you're together, right?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing? We really haven't had anyone insult us. We've had some stares. Like, I remember we were at Cedar Point. What's he doing? And we were at Cedar Point, and some high schoolers were staring at us because we were holding hands. And
we weren't. We were at Cedar Point.
We were at Cedar. What was this?
Michigan Adventures.
Was it Michigan Adventures? Okay, it was Michigan Adventures. I swear it was Cedar Point. But anyways,
we've been to Cedar Point together yet.
We haven't? I don't know. But anyways, these like high schoolers were like staring at us, and Bobby's like, "Gay, yeah, we're gay," or something like that. What'd you do?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Exactly. And basically,
said, yeah.
Yeah. Could you again? Yeah. There we go. Wait, do the scary face. Do it with me. Do it. Anyway, so we haven't really had any experience with anyone insulting us or, like, making fun of us. You know, no one really has the right to make fun of me, except Bobby. He insults me.
I do.
But I guess if someone was to insult, you know, insult Bobby in front of me, girl, he's going down, it's gonna rain, it's gonna start raining, bad words, that's right. You don't mess with us. I'm gonna be on fire.
Oh.
Or Bobby's on fire. Take that fire out. Oh, stop. How do you turn that out? Okay. But basically, I'm not afraid to speak my mind. And this is where the gay kind of like spoofs, explodes out of me, you know? Yeah. What if someone was to make fun of me while we were walking? You know?
If it was a girl, obviously. I would say something. If it's a guy, I'll say something. And hit him. My violence doesn't solve it.
See, in my mind, two wrongs don't make a right.
Two rights make a left.
That's true. Two lefts make a right. However, does bad words can... What are you doing? Do bad... Do bad words consider, like, two wrongs? I guess it does. But we really haven't had that many problems. We live in a pretty nice area in Kalamazoo. For the most part, you know, we don't have insults. That doesn't make sense. Other than that, everything's going grand.
Other than that, if people ever insult us, him and I may do like a...
rock, paper, scissors, shoot, bang.
No, or we may go to like New York.
What do you mean?
And, like, broadcast how... See, watch. Let's go to New York real quick. Are you ready?
Are we ready?
Let's take a trip.
How do we do that?
Ready?
Okay. Well, we are here. Welcome.
Oh, that's in London. Sorry.
That's London.
That's still the same place.
Big difference. Welcome to London. Hi, everyone. Welcome. Okay. Ah. Yeah. Well, what is that? Oh, that's got to be appropriate for people. They're not looking before they cross the street. They're kids these days.
Oh, my
gosh. Kids these days. Wave to them on the big red bus. So, and we're broadcasting live here from London, apparently. What other places shall we go, Bobby? Where is this place? Oh, it's so bright out here. Oh my goodness. Now we're in New York. Hey, get out of the way! Beep, beep! Aww. Look at that. How about you? So, yep. Now, make sure you turn off your cell phones. And don't add any sound effects to your own movie, and get popcorn with extra butter at the concession stand. Oh! We're on the, what is that called? What is this?
Subway thing.
We're on the subway thing. We're on our way to go see Joanna Jenna. Yep. Taxi! Going on sale for 50 cents only this time. Okay, that's, oh, we're We got some peeping Toms. We need to call the police right now. Call the police. Get off. Run by. Oh, she didn't stop.
And now we need to.
Take off your. Can you send me dirty pics? And apparently, where is this?
This is old days.
This is old. This is.
Back in Joanne.
We're gonna go to the bar over there. Meet us, Renee and Renee, at the bar. What's that do? Oh? Oh? Push him. Come on.
Okay.
Get those weeds out of here. Oh, it's just me, my twin. Isn't he? Who are you, good looking? Okay. Oh, totally tripping. Oh, it's a worth it. Wait.
We need to make out with yourself.
Someone drank a little too much. Hey, you alright now? Come on, drink some water. Whoa. We come from another planet. Okay.
Well, I didn't even have fun.
Okay. Eleven.
Yeah. It's back in
London. And we will see you next Tuesday. Or in New York or London or Paris. There's some bubbles. Okay? You're gonna confuse them. They're gonna be like, what's going on? What's going on?
Alright.
Okay, bye. We'll see you Tuesday. Bye!